Okay then guys, here I am playing a bit of Sleeping Dogs, and you might hear a noise in the background. It just happens to be a car. Now this police car is doing a street racing mission for the game, as you do as an undercover cop. However, the car has now disappeared after I was admitted to the hospital for dying, and the car is still making noises. It's not even near me. I'm in the middle of the street, there's no car. It looked like a Lamborghini sort of car, but it's nowhere near me and it's still making noises. I'll try and do this mission, see if it still carries on. You see, still making noises.
PTU on route, please stand by.
Great stuff. So yeah, Sleeping Dogs car glitch. Great stuff. So guys, just done that little mission, the car alarm was still going off. Here I am at the temple, I guess you can call it, and yeah, the alarm is still going off. There's no cars around me, this is meant to be sacred and quiet, and instead all I can hear is this car alarm. It's clear as well, it's not like it's quiet, it's like it's next to me and there's nothing. It's just a really weird looking woman. Yeah, a lot of pops and monks, and yeah, there's a nice peaceful tranquility and a car alarm. Even in Club Bam Bam, which is meant to be all dance techno music, I've got the sound of a car alarm going off. However, Wei Shen seems to like it, bobbing his head along. So the car alarm's still going off. I'm looking around the cemetery to find any jade statues or anything else that might be interesting, like that shrine over there. Wei Shen's a complete fucking moron because he's running around with his gun out, being terrorised by a car alarm. And then you see a woman's head bobbing up and down. Oh, yes. As you do, you go into the cemetery and you bob around with your gun out, listening to a car alarm.